I'm grateful for community at PCTR.
I'm grateful for the people at PCTR, the way they lift me up, and I'm grateful for the music here and the way that lifts me up. And I'm so grateful for a place where I could bring my children so they could learn about the path of the Lord.
I am so very grateful for the youth in this church. They keep me young. Helping them get closer to Jesus is one of the real joys of my spiritual life.
I'm grateful for having a place to worship God.
We really appreciate the quality of the music program at PCTR.
And also I appreciate the Vacation Bible School, which was I was a part of this past summer. Wonderful outreach for children. Thank you.
I'm grateful for the people in this church who made us feel so welcome 46 years ago when we came here.
Yeah. And it's been a great place to raise a family.
I'm grateful for AIM Club.
And for fostering the growth and development of my children. That's very important to me.
I am grateful for Pastor Jim teaching my children how to pray. Worship his
holy name. I'm grateful, so grateful, for the people of the Presbyterian Church of Toms River. They are true, true family.
The thing that I'm grateful to PCTR for is been the opportunity to serve as a church school teacher and as a deacon.
I am grateful for the awesome Christian friends here at PCTR.
I'm grateful for Presbyterian women and my circle, Lydia Circle.
I'm thankful for the fellowship and friendship here at PCTR.
I am grateful for church school.
Grateful for the love and care that I see the members of this church give to each other.
I'm grateful for the wonderful music ministry at PCTR.
I am grateful for being able to come here and worship with my friends.
I'm grateful for the amazing community of people here at PCTR.
Here at PCTR, I am grateful for all the boys and girls I get to meet, from little tiny guys all the way up through fifth graders. They are an awesome bunch of kids.
I am so grateful to have found a church where I find the Holy Spirit alive and the people.
I am grateful for all the music in the church, and it really helps me worship.
We're very grateful for all the friendships that we've made here and our great sense of belonging.
I'm very grateful for the wonderful staff and people that are part of this church.
I'm grateful for the feeling of family here at PCTR.
I'm grateful for being surrounded by a bunch of people who want to serve the Lord and put their words into action.
I am super grateful for the phenomenal facility that we have.
I'm grateful for a church that provides opportunities for virtually anyone to use their gifts and talents.
I love the fact that the Holy Spirit is alive and working here, and just love coming and love serving.
I'm grateful for PCTR's love for Jesus and heart for the community.